Hello. Today I'm with
Miss Christy.
She's so cute. She's like Olivia. Just kidding, we just met like 2 days ago.
Yeah, we did.
That's okay, we're already good friends. We're in London right now, and it's the same mom, so we're basically sisters.
Yep.
It's a Vanessa Hudgens collab.
Oh yeah.
And I did hair and makeup and tested
outfits.
Yeah,
like, outfits. Look for less outfits.
Mm-hmm. She's the bomb, and I look exactly like it.
Thank you.
If you want to see her video, then make sure to check it out. Click on her face or click in the description if you're on your phone. Tess Christine's fashion queen. That's literally her. Also, if you're from Tess's channel, make sure to subscribe and become a member of the Click family. I'm gonna show you guys. Wait. You know when this happens? Like when you're trying to show someone something and then you're like scrolling through your photos. It's this kind of look. I feel like Vanessa's kind of like known for her red lips. So I'm gonna be doing a red lip and then a neutral eye. I found where her dress is from and I like looked it online. First off, it's like $100 only for the skirt and then it's like out of stock everywhere. So like, you know what? I'm just gonna ratchet DIY. So my friend let me borrow this skirt. Kind of sort of looks like her. That kind of looks like it. So that's what I'm gonna be using. And I went to Claire's and I got, guess what? $18.75 in Canada. And this is originally $8.50 in Canada. And I got both of them for $10. So I get the deals. Also, this didn't really originally look like this. You won't notice. In the picture, she has like a yellow one, but this is like a mood thing. So I have to like warm it up in order for it to be the right color. I'll like put it in my boobs for now, then I'll like warm it up a bit. Sorry if I weird you out, it's just my personality. I'll get started off with the hair, cause this is like seven-day hair. I don't wash my hair a lot, and that's a good thing and a bad thing. It's a good thing because it doesn't get rid of your natural grease, and that helps your hair, but it's also a bad thing cause I smell really bad. But it's okay, I do YouTube videos, you guys can't smell me. Got it.
Got it.
My friend got this from Romania, so shout out to that. $50 to zero real quick. I love Drake. So I'm gonna start off with hair because my hair is disgusting. Like seriously, if I bring it up, it'll stay up. She has her hair kind of parted in the middle, not really. So this is like a random brush. You could use a pencil. My hair, it's like, and you could totally add mousse or whatever you want to get volume. Mommy, did you take my curling iron?
Right here.
Got it. I always put it on like the highest. Shout out to my baby hairs. So cute. So I'm gonna start off. Adeline, stop being British. You're really annoying. I'm saying all the hate for you. She has like pretty huge chunks. So we're gonna take like 1-inch sections like this big approximately. We're gonna get the curling iron. I'm gonna be curling it away from my hair. I am so sorry if you see my hair yarn bit. Sorry, see it? I'll probably block it with like a little happy face or something. I'm like, ow! Okay, let's not talk while we're doing it. It's like pretty chunky, wavy kind of curls. I'm gonna be curling towards my face. And the reason why I'm doing both towards and away from my face is because I don't want the curls to like mush up, you know, like
come on.
I'm like sweating. It's 500 million degrees here in Canada. You guys are probably like, you live in Canada, it's not even that warm. But like for us, it's really warm. That's why I turn on the fans so I can be a Victoria's Secret angel. That is the last piece. Here's the finished curls. Obviously my hair's a lot longer than hers, so I'm probably just gonna like end up putting it in the back and doing it like that. Spraying, I can't talk. Now I'm gonna be spraying my hair with hairspray. I usually either use the Aussie one or the Tresemme one.
I always flip my hair upside down and I feel like that gives it so much volume.
Now my hair doesn't look disgusting. And I can put on flower crown now. Wait, which side is the red flower on? Left. Okay, I'm like Vanessa already, oh. Just there the entire time. Alrighty. I can't see Vanessa's makeup completely in this photo, but I'm gonna kind of like improvise and do what she usually does in her regular makeup or her Instagram and stuff like that. I'm gonna start off with a primer. My friend Haley said that this one is the best primer that she's ever used in her entire life, and it literally changed her life. So I was like, hey, okay. So this is the Porefessional by Benefit. Makes your pores look a lot smaller. She even just uses this without a foundation. I was like, you know what, you rock. It's a teeny bit of that. Dog poop. You know when you like walk your dog and once they're done pooing, they go like trying to cover it up, but you have to pick it up, so. Let me move in a little bit closer. Is that too close for Humper? I don't know. So I'm gonna be rubbing that in with my fingers. This huge pimple that I named Gertrude doesn't look that bad. I hate pimples. Foundation. So I just got this foundation, so now why not use it? So I'm gonna be putting very little on my hands. because it can be cakey if you put too much on. Teeny tiny brush. She fluffy. It's so fluffy. Doing it very little. I know this isn't gonna cover my whole face, but less is more. See, I don't have enough. So I'm gonna put a little bit more. Always put little. Less is more. Less is more. See? Not cakey. Very good. I feel so tan. Tan goddess. Coachella goddess. Now, I don't really know if you can tell. Oh, that glimmer though. Is that called a glimmer? Shine? Vanessa's contour, it kind of just goes like straight down, not opposed to going like that. By the way, I'm using this NYX palette. I think I talked to you guys about this in another video, but it's like my favorite palette. It's like the Anastasia contour kit, except it's like $500 million cheaper, so. The lightest bronzer that they have. Up. Yeah, I just went straight down opposed to going along with my cheekbones. Gosh, this pimple is so bad. Wait, I'm gonna cover it with. I always use jar concealer for pimples, and I use wand concealers for under eye. The end pistol, covering that bad boy. Bye, Gertrude! I mentioned this already, but Vanessa is my mom, so get to the VIP passes. Just kidding, I went to her show and I saw her for like 5 seconds. But I made a whole video about it, so you should check it out. Vanessa kind of has a little bit of a contour on her nose, not a lot, like Kim Kardashian. We have like almost the same nose. Hey, Filipina twins. It makes me so happy that we have the same nose. Cause like nobody has the same nose as me. Like Kim Kardashian, skinny nose. Cara Delevingne, skinny nose. Zendaya, almost the same nose actually. Vanessa really does fill in her eyebrows a lot, so we're gonna try and copy her a little bit. Her eyebrows are very rounded, so I'm gonna try and round it out a little bit. You know what I miss? Vanessa's ratchet nails. Like, it's literally art on her nails. Oh, wait, this is Anastasia. Let me tell you guys. As I say in every tutorial, you don't have to spend $1 million on eyebrow stuff. What I used to do is just get brown eyeliner and just use that. You blend it a bit. Now, normally I would never fill in my eyebrows this dramatic. It's really dramatic and really pulled in. But as you guys have seen my like other videos and other pictures, that I usually do a lot more natural. Ever since Vanessa started doing Broadway, her eyebrows have been getting darker and her makeup's been more, I feel like, dramatic, because that's how they usually apply it for Broadway. You know what? Kudos to you, Vanessa. You slay the entire world, so yeah. Now I'm gonna be doing eyes. I'm just gonna be using a concealer. So this is the Maybelline 24-hour concealer, and it's the liquid one because it's for eyes, under the eyes. I'm gonna top not too much, because if you do too much, then it will make your eyeshadows crease, which is the exact opposite of why we are applying it. It should be a Coachella look. So you could use your bronzer as the crease color if you really did want to, but I'm just gonna be using this palette because it already has a brown color in it. This is NYX Love in Paris in Merci Beaucoup with a eyeshadow brush. This is an Equal Tools one. I'm gonna be mixing this color with the shimmery sparkling color. So the matte and the shimmer get blessed both worlds. And I'm going to be putting that on my lid and then also my inner corner a little bit. I'm using the matte brown and tapping off the excess. Just not good to my foundation. And I'm starting out on the crease and then blending it in windshield wiper motions. And I'm going to be putting ever so slightly a little tiny bit underneath my eyes. Oh, I make a really cute face when I do that. I know at least one of you guys is going to screenshot that and put it on Twitter. I just know it. You're weird. I like that. With a slightly darker brown, I'm going to be putting very teensy teensy bit on the, not so much the crease, mainly just the outer corner. Really darken up the look. Very cute, very slag. Hey, I got an email. We're back to chain emails. I used to be the queen of chain emails. Like, everyone used to send it to me and I'd have like a list of people to send it to. Yeah, I was the queen. Chain email. Done. Eyeliner. Rimmel. Exaggerate Waterproof Eye Definer. Honestly, my favorite eyeliners for a pencil are NYX, because it's almost the same as Urban Decay. Teensy teensy bit on top. Actually, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna be lighting my eyeliner on fire, and that's gonna make kind of like a gel eyeliner kind of application, waiting for it to dry and then putting it on my lash line. You ever go looking for something for like 5 minutes and then it was actually right in front of your face? Because same, that just happened to me right now. Her eyelashes aren't curled very much, so we're not gonna curl our eyelashes. I've been loving these two lately, as I use one coat of Lash Blast Volume Length, and that's my lengthening mascara, and then the Rocket Volume Express, and that's my volume mascara, and it's like the perfect combination, I swear to you. These are like my OTP, they're like the perfect pair. First I do the lengthening, second coat of the Rocket. Do I look like Vanessa Hudgens?
Yeah, you do.
I got my dad's approval. Like, one time there was this girl on Disney Channel and she said that she knew all the words in High School Musical 1. I was like, I literally know all the words too. Like, put me on Disney Channel too.
I don't doubt it.
And last but not least, why did I put that in there? I was talking to my dad, I just put it in my bra. Okay. So these are the new liquid suede lipsticks. You put it on and then after a few minutes it sticks to your lips, like it won't come off. And it's matte. So it's like, I'm gonna start off with then, and if you guys want, I'm using the Urban Decay All Nighter spray, and this is like a little sample that I bought from Sephora for like $10. It's so good. I look so attractive when I do it. Yay! So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I love that this, and this match. It's so, yeah. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. This has been like one of the videos that I was just like so happy and proud to post. Also, make sure to check out Tessa's channel. Her video is seriously so spot on. You will look exactly like Vanessa Hudgens. So. I'm like out of breath from that.
Who are you talking to?
Myself, Matt. I'm talking to myself. That's who I'm talking to.
Oh.
I don't know if you guys saw, but this video called Like a Girl just came out, and it seriously is so cute. Like, if you guys see it, I'll put a link or an annotation right here, and you guys can click the link in the description if you guys want to. If you guys do check it out, make sure you use like hashtag Like a Girl, because that honestly makes me so happy, and I wanted to like trend on Twitter or something. I don't know. But yeah, that's my little note from LA. Also, BeautyCon was so much fun. Thank you guys so much for coming, and I got to meet you guys, and it was so much fun. And hopefully I'll have an LA video up, just like how me and Matt when we went to London and we went to video up. That was my last video. Also, I'm excited for VidCon. It's coming up next week. I'll also be going to Disneyland during VidCon, so hopefully you can like poke me. Baby, come back to me. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a
thumbs up.
Yeah. And also make sure to subscribe to my channel if from Tessa's, or Tessa's channel if it's mine, and join our family.
Yes. Let us know if you want us to do more collabs.
Ooh.
That'd be awesome.
Click down here for my tunes and videos. So make sure to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. Have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. Me and Matt bought a boogie board. And yes, I'm wearing pajama bottoms. You have a problem with that? Punk? I feel like I talk too much. Do you want to talk?
I mean, like, yeah.
Our family.
Yes.
Wait, we should have a hashtag.
Or Adolus.
Adolus!